first of all, I hope they appreciate all the great things and the hard work and the improvement that our players have put forth and shown. And I think we've had a rise in one loss record and I think visibility throughout the league. And I think it's a testament to our kids, a testament to our coaches. And I just hope people would appreciate all the things behind the scene, the work ethic, the preparation, the mindset, the culture change, and everybody's involvement to make Columbia competitive.